again from Bold Woods Logging. Another nice day here. Gonna cut some of these trees down by the creek in the road. I got PA1 call out there marking that underground telephone line for me right now. That was pretty quick. I called them yesterday and they come already. Look at this tree here. So I was just working over right there yesterday, and there's these dead trees around. I hate working by dead trees. Look at this tree. Right there in the middle, it's starting to break apart, just like this tree. So that's pretty dangerous to cut, but I'm gonna cut them. I'll just have to be careful. Yeah, so let's get to it. Thanks for watching. Get it pulled down so I can drop these other two right over it. All right, I got that all pulled down out of there, so now I gotta cut those two dangerous ones. I'm not looking forward to that, but I'll just go easy. Let's get at it. So people are always asking about if you replant. Well, we don't replant around here because, see this old stump? See all the trees growing out of that stump? That happens to all the stumps. They just will turn into other trees. So hey, let's get to cutting these dangerous ones here. I don't like that. Both of them are doing that. I'll just go easy. All right.
Ah!
I got them. Yeah, look at this tree. That's sketchy. I'm gonna have to butt it off up here. That didn't break like that now from falling. It was broke like that from the wind. Whew. That'll get your adrenaline going. Oh my. Well, enough chit chat. Let's get back to work.
Well, I'm all hooked up to that nice hinge of wood. Let's get to it. Let's rock and roll, baby.